Come on so you can get your hair fresh. I ain't playing with you now. Come on, get ready. So you can hold your ear. Hold your ear now. Come on. Hold your ear. Get ready now. Don't start all that flinching and jumping. I know what I'm doing. I'm not gonna bun you. I'm not. Hold your head down. Hold your head down, I said. I got you to get your kitchen. You can't walk around with no nappy kitchen. It's going to look like your hair been freshly washed. And you ain't going to walk around telling nobody I did your hair and it looked like that. Now hold your head down so I can get your kitchen. Uh-huh. See, that wasn't that bad. Don't jump. Don't flinch. Hold it. Uh-huh. See, that wasn't that bad. You can't be walking around looking like that. Mm-mm. Tomorrow Easter Sunday, you got to look your best. If Jesus could go down in the grave and come up, your hair can be freshly pressed and looking good for the Father on Sunday morning. Mm-hmm.